Our next question comes from Matt Kipley, who's asked, how much timing would you cut to start building boost on a two-step or transbrake? There isn't a rule of thumb here because it's going to be so dependent on your engine to turbo sizing and also exactly how much boost you want to be running. On a number of the drag cars that I've been involved with, we would be retarding the timing back well past TDC, so maybe as much as 10 or 12 degrees after TDC. To really spool that turbocharger quickly. If you tried doing that with a smaller turbocharger, you'd be pegging the thing really quickly at maximum boost. So with a small turbo combination compared to your engine size, you quite likely won't need to go back towards TDC at all. You may only need to pull maybe 10 or 15 degrees timing in order to get from your normal ignition timing map values in order to get the sort of boost you want. So I'd suggest always starting there with no retard, just your normal ignition table values. Test, see what RPM, what sort of boost response you're getting, and then slowly start retarding the timing in perhaps 5 or 6 degree increments until you start getting some sort of response. Now you can start making smaller adjustments. You do need to also understand that this is going to be building a lot of exhaust gas temperature. So be careful, take your time and allow the engine to cool down between tests. If you want to know more about EFI tuning, click the link in the video description to take our free 6-part series of lessons that will show you the fundamentals behind EFI tuning.